This is Jay!
Mine was like that.
Mine was like that, bruh. No lie.
Well, actually, my stuff was like this.
Mine was like, yeah, long down a back.
No, bruh, mine was bigger than yours, remember? I was elite.
It don't even matter, bruh. We Black Saiyans. We all have big tails.
You right.
My tail is the biggest ever.
The beat too fire, bruh. Got my shoulder popping. Vegeta, you off beat, bruh, but it's all good. My key rising, bruh.
Ah, you like my theme music.
Bruh, that beat lit.
You know, us three could probably make the perfect team. My cunning and your swag. We could find the androids in no time.
Nah, bruh, we already got androids.
Hell yeah. Hey, bruh, Bomanisha just sent me them titties. Look.
Bruh, she bad.
How did they find the androids before me? Who are they really? I know you're not the real Goku and Vegeta. Your skin is too dark.
Our skin too dark?
What you mean, bruh?
What? No, I didn't mean it that way.
No, bruh, you racist.
You should be ashamed, bruh.
You should be super ashamed.
You lucky we don't go super shaming in here, bitch.
Super shaming?
What?
Boy, if you don't get your nappy head ass on somewhere.
I have green skin. How can I judge anyone on the color of their skin?
Shut your old Jiminy Cricket ass up, bro. Oh, ugly ass.
And after all Martin Luther King Piccolo fought for during the Civil Rights Tournament.
That's deep, bro. That's deep.
It's crazy.
For the last time, I have nothing against your skin color. I myself have cells from numerous races. I even have your cells.
What?
He stole our cells, bruh!
Yeah, but I bet he can't do this.
Yeah.
Super singing on your grasshopper looking ass.
Okay.
Bruh.
I'm looking for the androids. I'm looking for the androids.
I'm just looking for the androids.
Yeah, he pretty much killed it. I mean, you can't really debate.
I mean, he basically unlocked the swag.